Alrighty then. I'd like to take a quick opportunity to introduce the band. Please hold your applause until all members are introduced. On the trumpet, Sergeant Carlos Washington. On the trumpet. Oh, real good. Don't listen to instructions either. That's right. Yes, sir. Corporal Jake Wilson on the trumpet. Corporal Isria Butler on the trombone. Sitting in on keyboards for us today, out there recruiting for our wonderful musician in the Manfield, Gunnery Sergeant George Bonnell. Standing up here by himself, I guess everybody knows Sergeant Ramon Villa, but we didn't, you know.
It's real easy when you only have a board this way.
Back in the back somewhere is Sergeant Myra Ford. I think she's back there having a drink of lemonade is what she's doing, yes. On auxiliary percussion, Corporal Phil Zampino. On tenor sax, Corporal Melvin McCabe. And on the alto saxophone and the barry saxophone, the wonderful couple of Staff Sergeant Elizabeth and Rob Perner. Rob Perner, thank you so much. That's twice I've messed that up. Well, we got one more for you. We're gonna, hopefully with the great crowd that we've got here, and I'm sure this will touch each and every one of you. Oh, we have a bit. Okay. Let me get over here where they can't hit me because I forgot it once again. On the guitar, Corporal Billy Pumphrey. And on the bass guitar, Lance Corporal Bridget Johnson. Yeah, that's enough. And of course, back on the set, what are you so happy about? Like, just because you're gonna, like, take him home tonight or something? Like, yeah, relax, he's spoken for, all right? Corporal Dave Wilson.
Thank you.
Thank you, Super Pass. All right. You better take it easy, the pace is really high.
Getting out.